March along, sing our song. We're the army of the free. Count the brave, count the true, who have fought to victory. These are the opening lines of the Army song and is fully embodied here at the Maine Marathon Tribute March.
Tribute March began roughly 10 years ago, and it was exactly for that, just to show the families of the fallen that we haven't forgotten and that we're doing something to honor them.
Maine Guardsmen recognize the 95 service members who lost their lives during the global war on terrorism.
Doing it for the families to show them that we still care, even though they're not here anymore. They're still a part of our team.
Not only do the service members march, but at the last 2 miles, family members of those fallen join in. Reporting for the 121st Public Affairs Detachment, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Alyson Pelletier.